What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. So today, man, we are reacting to Tupac Changes featuring Talent. Right now, this song hits home, man. Of course, it's a classic. It's an old school song, but this song really hits home right now, just for the simple fact that the times that we in right now, Black Lives Matter protests and just police brutality and everything like that. Like, all this shit happened way before I was thought of, way before you was thought of, way before your mama and your daddy was thought of. You feel me? I'm talking about throwing it back to slavery time, Martin Luther King times. You feel me? So, yeah, man, let's get into this, man. Rest in peace, Tupac, for real, for real. One of the realest, one of the greatest. One of the originalist, if that's even a fucking word. If it's not, I just made it up. I don't give a fuck. But let's get right into it in 3, 2, 1, bow.
In the morning and I ask myself, it's life worth living, should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Get it to the kids, who the hell cares? One less ugly mouth on the welfare.
Pull a trigger, kill a nigga. Like what? It's like, I feel like now police are getting what they deserve. Not really, but you know, I guess. They're getting convicted, rather. But back in the day, nigga, they ain't used to get convicted. It's just like black kids was trophies, bro. It was like they ain't get convicted, ain't nobody give a fuck. Them niggas who, that's what I'm saying, bro. Them niggas who got Rodney King on video beating his ass did not get arrested, convicted, none of that shit. I'm just like, I don't know if they got convicted later and live charged later in life. I have no idea, but I know for that moment when it went viral and the LA riot started, that's how I knew the system was fucked up, man. I wasn't even born yet. I was born in 98. That happened in 92, bro.
Ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how I'm supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then changed. That's the way it is. Come on.
Bro, so let me just, this ain't got nothing to do with the song, but bro, I'm in the parking lot right now. And I'm in the parking lot, obviously, as you can see from the background. And this girl just walked, I'm guessing she a prostitute, bro. She just walked up with two dudes, two black dudes, and a white car just pulled up. And nah, the car like right in front of me, it's a white Honda. Oh, I'm sorry, it's a white Volvo, old as fuck. A white old Volvo. And this bitch just took her top off. She in the back, naked, nigga. About to go crazy, like, I just had to share that with y'all, bro, because they like right here in my face, bro. They could have went like all the way to the, they, let me get back into Tupac, bro.
Come on. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
I want to be, only way I've been practicing my whole life to live my life is to be responsible for what I do. Yeah. I don't know how to be responsible for what every black male did. Yeah. I don't know. Yes, I am going to say that I'm a thug. That's because I came from the gutter and I'm still here.
Yeah. I see no changes. All I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to races. We under. I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's see race to waste it. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. It's both black and white. It's both tonight, and the only time
they never want to see you win. They never want to see a black man win, for sure. They don't want to see a black woman win, for sure. They don't want to see nobody of color win, bro. Like, for real. And it's sad, man. It's like, we try to build and they try to tear us down. It's like, do y'all treat the white people like this? No, y'all don't. I feel like we go through more hardship than anybody. That's why we say Black Lives Matter, because our lives are more at risk than yours, bro. Y'all gotta understand that shit.
killers when we kill each other. It takes skill when we real time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret, don't conceal the fact. Our penitentiary's packed and it's filled with blacks. But some things will never change. Try to show another way, but staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's a mother to do. Being real don't appeal to the brother in you. You gotta operate the easy way.
I made a G today.
But you made it in a sleazy way. Sell it back to the kids.
I gotta get paid.
But hey, well, that's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh, yeah.
And it's so crazy how Tupac was preaching all the shit that we're going through right now. Literally, he was preaching it. If you look up old interviews, this nigga Tupac was talking about the same shit we're going through right now. Talking about Trump, talking about, like, just the government, just everything, man. Like, the realest nigga, I swear to God. It would never be anybody like Pac.
Damn, yeah.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.
Tupac Shakur was writing his black 25-year-old rapper had long hair.
Pay the respect to the slain rapper.
Not guilty.
And still I see no changes. Can a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and a war in the Middle East. Instead of war on poverty, they got a war on drugs so the police can bother me. And I ain't never did a crime, I ain't have to do. But now I'm back with the facts, giving it back to you. Let them jack you up, back you up, crack you up, and pimp smack you up. You gotta learn to hold your own. They get jealous when they see you with your mobile phone. But tell the cops I can't touch this. I don't trust this. When they try to rush, I bust this. That's the sound number two. You say it ain't cool. My mama didn't raise no fool. And as long as I stay black, I got a stage strap. And I never get to lay back. Cause I always gotta worry about the payback. Some buck that I roughed up way back. Coming back after all these years.
What you put in, what you put out, you gonna get back. Let me say that. What you put into the universe, you gonna get back. And I believe in God. I don't believe in like the universe and shit. But I'm just saying, what you put out there, you're gonna get it back. Karma is real, in my opinion. I feel like karma is real. You know what I mean? You might not believe in karma, but I know for sure I do. You know what I mean? That's why I don't try to do too much and nothing like crazy, you know what I mean? Like killing motherfuckers and just bullying niggas and beating up people and just picking fights. I ain't doing none of that shit, cause it's like at the end of the day, bro, I'ma have kids of my own. You feel me? I got nephews. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to see them grow up like that. You know? So Tupac was, he was just, man, I feel like he was just too much for this world. Just too much. Just too real, bro. He was too real. He spoke truth. For real.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
You're my brother, you're my sister.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
Something never changed. Like I said, man, shout out to Tupac. Rest in peace, Tupac. The realest, the GOAT, the greatest of all time, man. But if y'all enjoyed this video, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. Catch me in my next video. Peace out.